The most challenging parts were the written exam and the speaking exam. Both of them require sentences construction. You need ideas and you need to properly express what you want to say. So it's a bit challenging.
I think you really have to make sure that you feel comfortable once you sit down. Again, focus and make sure that you don't get too nervous. Otherwise, that'll eat you.
I followed the format for the writing exam, which is the first paragraph must be introduction, then there will be body paragraphs, and then there are conclusion at the last part.
My handwriting is really bad, and computer-delivered IELTS really helped, so at least we'll be able to deliver and let the other person really understand our thoughts.
Just watch a YouTube video, and she said that when you take the speaking test, you just answer straight to the point and incomplete sentences.
Just continue to type on your computer. Practice really helps a lot. You can also read online. You can search for those sample questions or sample letters rather online. And then absorb it, read it, absorb it, and then try it for yourself. You need to have a timer so at least you know if you're really hitting the target or not.